Hi, it's Brandy with Build Collective, and today I'm going to tell you how you can get your home ready for a showing in 10 minutes or less. So if you've had your house on the market before, you know how it goes. You might get that last minute showing notification and you think, I didn't have time to straighten up, or maybe the day got away from you and you didn't have time to do as much cleaning. Today I'm going to walk you through 8 steps that you can take to get your home ready for a showing in 10 minutes or less and get yourself out the door. Step 1, think of your senses, sight, sound, and smell. So first of all, you want to walk through your house and turn on every light possible. If it's daylight, you can open the curtains, open the blinds. Really, you just want to create as much light in the house as possible. Moving on to the next sense is sound. So are your TVs on? Go ahead and turn those off. If you have the radio on, that's fine. Just turn it down to a low, reasonable volume and put on something kind of middle of the road, maybe soft rock or kind of a coffee house blend of music. And then smell. What you don't want is somebody to come into your house and notice a bad smell. So take out the trash. If you need to, spray a light sanitizer, air freshener. You can also light a candle or even use those wax melts because they smell great, and then you don't have to worry about forgetting to blow out the candle later. Step 2, the kitchen. You don't want any dirty dishes and no dirty countertops. So wipe everything off, put all the dishes in the dishwasher, and just make it look as shiny and clean as possible. Step 3 is the bathrooms. You want to go in and again, use those Clorox wipes, wipe down those countertops, flush your toilet, close the lid, and again, just fold the towels, make sure everything's neat and tidy. Right, step 4 is the family room, where you want to declutter. Pick up anything that's laying on the coffee tables, just make everything look nice and neat, fold the blankets, fluff the pillows, maybe find a stash where you're just kind of throwing things and you might have to play find where I put it later, but just have a spot where you can put all the clutter. Step 5 is the bedrooms. First of all, you want to make sure that your bed is made. If you've ever walked into a house and the bed has been unmade, you know it's an immediate, slightly uncomfortable feeling. So make the bed, make sure it looks nice. Don't have any dirty clothes laying on the floor. Again, you'll want to stash those somewhere just out of the way and where nobody can see it. Step 6. If you have time, maybe if your bed was already made and you have a few minutes to run the vacuum cleaner, I suggest doing that. If you have hardwood, maybe just run a quick Swiffer, because clean floors always look great. Step 7, keep your walkways and exterior clear of clutter. You don't want any toys, any dog toys laying around, so just keep that as clean and neat as possible. Step 8, leave your house. You want to give the buyer time to walk around and feel comfortable. If you're lurking over them or walking behind them, they're going to feel anxious. So give them time to get to know your house. Let their agents work with them and show them all the features. If you have children, take them with you. If you have dogs, take them with you too. But most importantly, get out. I hope these tips really give you some guidance on things you can do to help leave your house and have it showing ready within 10 minutes. You can use this for things outside of a showing too. Maybe you have somebody stopping by unannounced. Maybe you know your mother-in-law is stopping by. Go ahead and do the 10-minute tidy, do the 8 steps, and you'll be ready to go.